is where Pastor Isaiah used to pick me and Trayton up for a Wednesday small group. And during this time, I didn't have a relationship with God, and him doing this when we didn't have rides was very instrumental in me rebuilding my relationship with God, and I'm very, very thankful for that. So, thank you, Pastor Isaiah, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, PI. Thank you so much for all that you've done for me and for the students at Good News Youth. I'm so happy that you have become the youth pastor for us and even my kids' pastor way back when, like, what, 20? I couldn't even tell you. But I'm so glad that you became the youth pastor, what, 4 years ago now? Which is crazy. That's so crazy for me to think about. But I'm just so thankful for you, and you've impacted my life so much. I was supposed to film this video at a place that you've impacted me, or like, you know, like, that's like somewhere where you've inspired me, and that place would be all the way in Lexington, so I won't be able to go there, but I'll just film it right here. But I think a time that you really truly impacted me and helped me was at camp, especially that time when I was struggling with, you know, like the thoughts that I was having, like the doubts that I was having, and you really just reassured me to not give up and to just keep going with God. And look where I'm at now. Now that I haven't given up, like, going strong, going great. And I'm so happy that I'm in student leadership this year and really just learning how to be a leader from one of the best leaders I know, literally. But just thank you so much for everything that you do, and I hope you have an amazing birthday. I literally will be seeing you, so yeah, thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Isaiah. I wanted to thank you for everything you've been doing at Youth. What you have been doing over the past couple of years has really impacted so many students' lives, and you should really be super proud of yourself. I wanted to bring up a time in small group when we were on your porch during small group and just talking about life and you giving advice and stuff, and it was super impactful to me. So thank you so much for everything you've been doing, and happy birthday.
In this place is a hospital, and this is where you helped me stay calm when I got a concussion, and I just wanted to thank you. But without you, I don't know what I've done, probably still be freaking out, but I just appreciate it for coming with and helping me stay calm and praying with me and everything.
Happy birthday, Isaiah.
In this restaurant, you guided me and discipled me and led me through the hardest moment of my life. We sat together at one of these tables, and I remember I was an absolute mess. I was a wreck that day, but you didn't care. You were there, you discipled me, you took care of me, and you prayed with me. And that was the biggest turning point in overcoming that struggle last year. I don't have to get into it too much, you know what I'm referencing, and it just was so meaningful to me, and I can't begin to thank you enough for taking your time out of your day that day, because I don't know where I would be if you didn't do that. So thank you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Pastor Isaiah, I want to wish you a happy birthday. And we're supposed to find a place that you've taught us in. And for me, that'd be the Guitaritorium. As you can see, I'm not there now, but you really helped me grow in my relationship with God. So thank you, and happy birthday with many more.
Hey, Pastor Isaiah, if I had to pick a spot where you helped me through something, it'd be at the altar at camp. I remember not this past year, but the year before, I was just at the altar and I was worshiping, and you came and laid hands on me. You prayed over spiritual growth and maturity in Christ, and just like a bigger understanding in my faith. And I didn't say anything to you after. You know, I just kept worshiping, and you left and you went away. But it was such a turning point in my life, and I just never talked to you about it. But seriously, it had such a big impact, and thank you for that.
Hi, Pastor Isaiah. So the place that you impacted the most is definitely camp this last summer. My favorite memory was definitely when you like picked me up and ran me to the nurse's office. It's just so funny. But I thank you for that. And then also later that night during the service, when you prayed for me and you put oil on my head and you told me that it's a sign of surrender, and then you prayed over me. And that's really impacted me, and it's helped me to remember that something good will come out of my injury, and to just trust God no matter what, even if I don't understand why it happened. That just keeps reminding me to look in the good and to just try to be more positive about it, and that something good will come out of it. So that's just really helped me through this time of struggle.
Happy birthday, Pastor Isaiah. I'm very thankful that you are my youth pastor this year and the years in the past. And we're supposed to record a place where you impacted us the most. And I am actually standing behind some hospital rooms that I was in when I was going through my dark season of life, and all the phone calls that you made to me, all those 10-minute ones, and how you always listened to me when I was crying and when I was happy, when I was being really angry, and how you always just guided me towards the Lord even when I did not see that light. You were always there, and I'm very appreciative of that. You really shepherded me by sharing those verses with me that you shared, and I'm so thankful that you are my youth pastor and that you have done so much in giving me these leadership opportunities. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
So thank you
for being an example of connecting,
discipling,
and empowering everyone,
everywhere,
every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day. Happy birthday.